Shutout last week at the Courtyard. Norwell's defense trying to keep it going. The Knights hosting Heritage. First quarter action. It's the running back, Max Winger, in for a touchdown to give Norwell a 7-0 lead. And you can see the Knights, they did it on the ground. They will do it here in the air. Eli Riley hooking up with Luke Graff. 14-0 Norwell as the Knights win 35-7. Norwell now 2-0.